Your heart is an amazing organ that beats tirelessly throughout your life, pumping blood to every part of your body. But how much do you really know about your heart? The average adult heart beats 60 to 80 times per minute. This means your heart beats over 100,000 times per day, or around 3 billion times in a lifetime. The heart pumps about 5.7 liters of blood per minute, or about 2,000 gallons per day. This means that over a lifetime, the heart pumps enough blood to fill an Olympic swimming pool over 200 times. The heart weighs about 11 ounces, 300 grams, in an adult. But that's not all. The heart is a fascinating organ with some rare and incredible facts.
The heart is the first organ to form in a developing fetus. It starts beating as early as the fifth week of pregnancy, even before most women realize they are pregnant. Surprisingly, the heart can continue to beat even after it is removed from the body. This unique property has allowed scientists to study and transplant hearts, saving countless lives. The heart has its own electrical system that controls its rhythm. This intricate network of cells generates electrical signals, ensuring that the heart beats in a coordinated and efficient manner. The heart is protected by a thin, double-layered sac called the pericardium. This tough membrane shields the heart from external trauma while allowing it to move and pump freely.
To regulate blood flow, the heart has four valves: the tricuspid valve, the pulmonary valve, the mitral valve, and the aortic valve. These valves open and close with each heartbeat, ensuring blood flows in the right direction.